Japanese researchers have developed a groundbreaking innovation, flexible concrete that can resist earthquakes. Unlike traditional concrete, which is rigid and prone to cracking under extreme pressure, this new material bends without breaking. It incorporates special polymers and microfibers that allow it to absorb shocks and deform without collapsing. During an earthquake, conventional concrete structures endure immense stress, often resulting in cracks or even total collapse. This flexible concrete, however, dissipates the energy from tremors, significantly reducing damage and greatly increasing the safety of those inside. Not only is this material more durable, it's also lighter and more adaptable. It could drastically lower reconstruction costs after an earthquake and be used to reinforce existing infrastructure, such as bridges and buildings in seismic zones. This revolutionary advancement has the potential to save thousands of lives and transform how we build our cities in earthquake-prone regions. The future of construction is already here.